ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ. வெல்கம் டு ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சீ த டாபிக் ரேஷனல் நம்பர் இன் திஸ் எக்ஸசைஸ் 4.1. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்சன், எக்ஸ்பிரஸ் ஈச் ஆஃப் த ஃபாலோயிங் ரேஷனல் நம்பர் இன் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஃபார்ம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்சன் இஸ் 12/18. ஸோ ஹியர் யூ வாண்ட் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் இன் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஃபார்ம். ஸோ 12/18. If it is possible to cancel, means cancel 12 and 18, we can cancel in 2 table. 2 6 are 12, 2 9s are 18. Again, 6 and 9 we can cancel in 3 table. 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So here 2 and 3 we can't able to cancel. Some stage we can't able to divide. So that is your standard form of the given rational numbers. So answer of this question is 2/3. So once if you got the prime numbers, means we can't able to cancel. So that is your answer. Second question, -14/-35. So 14 and 35 is a composite number. So we can possible to cancel 14 and 35. We can cancel in 7 tables. 7 twos are 14. Then 35 is 7 5s are 35. So both negative also we can cancel. So answer of this question is 2/5. Third question, 7 is the 7/-13. 7 is already its prime number. 13 also its prime number. So we can't able to cancel. So answer of this question is 7/-13. If it is this is easy way to find out. If it is composite number, means definitely we can able to cancel. If it is in prime number, means we can't able to cancel, because 17 and 13 together it will not come in any table. So we can't able to cancel here. So answer of this question is 7/-13. Next question, 10/-24. So 10 and 24 we can cancel in 2 table. 2 5s are 10, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So 5 is a prime number, then 12 is a composite number. Anyway, 5 and 12 we can't able to continue to divide. So answer of this question is -5/12. Next question, express each of the following rational number with positive denominator. Here they are given some rational number. You need to change the denominator as positive. So here we want to find positive denominator. If the given rational number is negative, means you need to change the denominator as positive. So our given rational number is 3/-5. So this negative sign alone, you will move on to in your numerator, -3/5. So anyway, the value will not change. So just we move on to that negative sign into the numerator. So answer of this question is -3/5. So we change the denominator as positive. Next question, -10/-15. So both negative means we can cancel. So once if you are canceling, we got 10/15. So 15 is a positive number, so we changed positive denominator. So answer is 10/15. If both numerator and denominator is negative, means cancel, then you will get the positive denominator. If it is denominator is negative, means just to move on to that sign into the numerator. So you will get the positive denominator. Once if you are move on to the numerator, like first question, the value will not change. Third question, express 4/13 with the given number as its denominator. So the given rational number is 4/13. You want to change the denominator as first question, -26. So given rational number is 4/13. You want to change the denominator as 26. So yeah, our denominator is 13. We want to change into 26 is more than 13. So we want to multiply. So by which number, if you are multiplying 13 here, you will get 26. 13, 2s are 26. So whatever you are multiplying, same number you can multiply with the numerator also. So 4 2s are 8 by 13 2s are 26. So we change 4 by 13 in rational number, we change by denominator as minus 26. So we got here the denominator as minus 26, but we got only the positive 26 once if you are multiplying with 2. If you want to get negative means, so multiply with negative both numerator and denominator. So 4 2s are minus 8. Then 13 into minus 2 is minus 26. So if it is positive, positive denominator means with number you can multiply. Then negative means with negative you can multiply. Next question, 104. The given rational number is 4 by 13. So compared to 13, 104 is the greater number. So definitely we want to multiply. By which number we want to multiply? 13 8s are. So 13 8s are 104. Same number you can multiply with the numerator also. Multiply by 8. 4 8s are 32 by 3 8s are 24. 4. 2 is balance. 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. So we change the denominator as 104. So this is positive only. So don't multiply with negative. So answer of this question is 32 by 104. Fourth question, express the following rational number with the denominator 105. So here also you want to find the denominator as 105. The given rational number is minus 4 by 21. So compared to 21, the denominator number is greater. So we want to multiply. So by which number you want to multiply, you need to find out. So if it is difficult to find out means 105 you can divide with 21. So whatever you are getting, that number you want to multiply here. So 101, 21 into 5, if you are multiplying, you will get 105. So if you have doubt, you can multiply with the rough column. 21 into 5 is 5, 1s are 5, 5, 2s are 10. So same number you can multiply with the numerator also. So minus 20 by 105. So compared to given rational number, whatever you are changing, if it is greater number means always multiply. Second rational number is 2 by minus 15. You need to change denominator is 105. So 105, 15, by which number if you are multiplying, you will get 105. So 15, 7 is 7, 5 is 35, 5, 3 is balance. 7, 1 is 7 plus 3 is 10, 105. So by multiplying 7 only you will get 105, but here positive denominator we have, 105 is positive but we got the denominator is negative. So first multiply 14 by minus 105. So this negative sign alone you will move on to your numerator, minus 14 by 105. So you have to see the question, if it is positive means, so that negative will move on to your numerator. So answer is minus 14 by 105. Write the rational number equivalent to 13 by 26 with these numbers as numerator. So numerator you want to change, this is 26. So the given rational number is 13 by 17. So compared to 13, 26 is greater. So we want to multiply. 13 2s are 26. Same number you can multiply with denominator also. So 26 by 17 2s are 34. So answer is 26 by 34. The given rational number 13 by 26. So we change the numerator as 26. Next question, minus 39. So you want to change the numerator as minus 39. So given rational number by 13 by 17. So compared to 13, 39 is greater. So definitely we want to multiply. So by which number we want to multiply? 13, 3s are 39. Same number you can multiply with the denominator also. But here we have negative numerator. So multiply with negative, minus 3. So 13 3s are 39, so minus 39 by 17 threes are 51. Plus into minus is minus. So we change 13 by 17 as the numerator minus 39. So answer is minus 39 by minus 51. Sixth question, fill in the blanks with suitable numbers. So here 1 by 5 is equal to minus 5 by box. This missing rational number you want to find out here. Here also box divided by minus 18. So in this box, which number you want to comes, you want to find out. Let's see the first number, 1 by 3. So 1 by 3, it's equal to minus 5 by. So denominator number is missing. First you find out. So here, compare the numerator. So here 1 is there, here minus 5 is there. So by which number if you are multiplying, you will get minus 5. So 1 into minus 5 only, it's minus 5. Same number, you can multiply with the denominator also. So 1 into minus 5 is minus 5. So 3 into minus 5 is minus 15. Then, third rational number, missing numerator divided by minus 18. So, 1 by 3, first rational number is 1 by 3, it's equal to by minus 18. So, here numerator is missing, so we can't able to find out. So, let's see the denominator number 3 and minus 18. So, by which number if you are multiplying, you will get minus 18. So 3 ones are 3, 3 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6 are 18. So compare with, so multiply with 3, 6 are 18. So negative. So same number you can multiply in the numerator also. So 1 into minus 6 is minus 6, 3 into minus 6 is 3, 6 are 18, minus 18. So, your missing rational number is minus 6. So, first rational number compare with second. First, you can choose first root rational number and find out. Then, first rational number and last rational number compare. Then, find out the missing number. So, here, second question. 1 by the denominator is missing equal to 6 by 18. So, here denominator is missing. So, missing rational number you can consider with x. It's equal to 6 by 18. So, cross multiply. 18 is equal to 6x. So, x is equal to, it's multiply if you are coming this side, division. So, 18 by 6 is 6 ones are, 6 threes are 18. So, x is equal to 3. So, the missing rational number is 3. It's equal to 6 by 18. It's equal to minus 6. Then either compare with first rational number and last or second. And last also you can find out. So same, first rational number is 1 by 3. It's equal to the missing rational number you can consider as x by minus 6. Same cross multiply. 1 into minus 6 is minus 6. Then 3x. So x is equal to minus 6 by 3. 3 table 1s are 2s are. So x is equal to minus 2. So here numerator is minus 2. So missing place you can, with the x you can multiply. Consider with x, then cross multiply and find out. Next question, find the value of x. So here they are given 4 by 7 is equal to x by minus 42. So 4 by 7 is equal to x by minus 42. So cross multiply, 4 into minus 42 is equal to x into 7. So this is multiply, if you are bringing this side, division, 4 into minus 42 by 7 is equal to x. So 7 table, 1s are, 6 are. So 4, 6 are. It's a 24. So minus 24, x is equal to minus 24. So answer is x is equal to minus 24. Second question, x by 11, it's equal to minus 20 by 44. Same like you can cross multiply. X into 44, it's equal to minus 20 into 11, x is equal to minus 20 into 11 by 44. So multiply, if you are bringing this side division, so 11 table 1s are 4s are, then 20 and 4 we can cancel. 4 1s are, 4 5s are 20, x is equal to minus 5. So answer is x is equal to minus 5.